Hell. So dynamic server meshing V2 is one step further by dividing entity zones into simulation islands, be able to handle tens of thousands of players in the same PES universe shard. When that's coming, I don't